body. I have my first photo shoot outside.
More loudly.
And yeah, I have my first photo shoot outside, and it was nice, and a lot of experience, like a lot of teams we opened, and thank you everybody.
Okay.
And it was wow.
Good, good.
What do we do? Well, this was my first fashion shoot workshop with Manish, or overall as well. So, interesting experience. A lot of things I did not know, which I mean, considerations that have to be paid to handling a model, shooting a model, and it was very, very insightful, very challenging, and I certainly hope to put into practice.
Well, this was my first fashion shoot. I would say it was a very nice experience. I didn't know a lot of things, how to handle a model, how to make her feel comfortable, what not to do, and then if she's new, how to tell her what could be like possible poses she can do, make. And we tried a couple of different locations, different lightings. Manish showed us how to counter like certain kinds of lighting, where to use a flash and where to have the reflector in.
So how was your overall experience?
It was a great learning experience. I really liked it, and hope to do more workshops with Manish. And I think this is a great way to move into fashion photography. Thanks.
Thank you.